All right, thank you so much, Annalise. There's a way that you can go ahead, eat lots of pizza, and do it guilt-free. You can help pedal the cause. That means you can eat the pizza and then you can go bike it all off. We have Katie Collier, owner of Katie's Pizza, Pasta, and Osteria. Before we get into your Give Back Tuesday, yes, tell us about the new menu.
Okay, so spring menu, we're really excited about it. We've got our famous stuffed squash blossoms that are fried with sage yogurt. Mm-hmm. We've got our corn and zucchini pizza with mint and honey.
Nice.
Watermelon salad. Morels, all kinds of good stuff.
Now let's go back. You were talking about this watermelon salad.
Yes.
You have to go in depth about it because you just said, it's a watermelon. No, it's not just a salad. It's an experience.
I eat it every single day in the summer.
Wow.
It's so good. So it's a big piece of watermelon. Mm-hmm. It's got ricotta salata, which is like an Italian feta, watercress, oil-cured olives, pine nuts, balsamic,
very nice,
sweet and salty and like healthy and
yeah,
good for you, but still delicious.
Yeah. Your patio just opened. You can still get all of our favorite pizzas out there.
Yes. So we just built a new patio. Mm-hmm. We got a beautiful Martin Goble table. It's a big slab of wood in the middle of the garden with the garden built around.
Uh-huh.
Live music five
nice
days a week. Bar outside now, and just it's really pretty, and more tables.
And more tables.
Yes.
Because, I mean, it can get kind of intimate in there because your restaurant is so popular.
Yeah.
So, I mean, tell me about the feel of the patio for you out there.
I call it the oasis. It's just really pretty. We have, you know, beautiful vegetables and herbs, mm-hmm, growing. Next to your table, we have a big planter with succulents growing that you can,
yeah,
put your wine and cocktails in.
Oh, very nice.
In ice. Tons of tables, like I said, the outdoor bar, and then we have really great bands five nights a week.
Mm-hmm.
And we just want you to have fun, kids play, come on a date,
nice,
sit outside, drink a bottle of wine, whatever you want to do.
And just real quick about Pedal the Cause,
yeah,
I mean, that's something that goes on every year, but you seem to be helping it definitely year-round. Tell me about you helping them out.
So for Give Back Tuesday this month, April 25th, is Pedal the Cause. So we're going to donate again, like we do every month, 100% of our profits to them and help cancer research. And to date, we've donated over $110,000 to local charities. So
making that money.
Yeah.
Making that money for
giving
local
back
charity. Everybody, it's the Give Back Tuesday. It's going to benefit Pedal the Cause at Katie's Pizza and Pasta Osteria next Tuesday, April 25th from 11 until 10. 9568 Manchester Road in Rock Hill. Katie's Pizza and Pasta.com/events. Again, eat all the pizza you want.
Yes.
It's guilt-free at Katie's here on the 9 a.m. show.
Thank you.